Hey, what's up everybody? Xulas Extreme here, and I'm taking a look at the MIG 29 here in Microsoft Flight Simulator, and a couple things you probably didn't know that it could do. So we're gonna go over them and show you that it can pop a parachute and it has smoke. Alright, so the wingtip smoke. So you can access this looking in your cockpit. So you'd want to go in the cockpit. And then it's over here on the right side. And if you focus in down here, there's a button to actually turn it on. And there it is right there. It's a big kind of button right there. And you can turn it on, and then you have different colors. So turn it on, and then you can select white. There's the white right there. Looks pretty good, actually. It gets thicker as it goes down too, which is nice. I guess if you make it colder out, it'd probably even be thicker. So that's pretty cool. And there's actually four different colors. So let's check out the red. So there's red. And there's blue. So you can do red, white, and blue. And let's see if you can turn up there. Of course, you saw them in the preview as well. And that's awesome. And there's also green. So let's check out the green. The green kind of fades a little bit, but then it gets thicker as it goes, so it's harder to see at first. The blue was hard to see in the background when you were down on the ground looking up. So yeah, three different colors, and that's the button turned on. And you can also have them all on at once, or mixed colors too. So I was able to make a pretty thick purple in that beginning segment. So that's how you turn on the smoke in the plane, the MiG 29. And there's also a landing parachute. So once you do get on the ground and start to slow down, if you do do reverse thrust, so you have to set this, then the parachute will come out. So you just hold down reverse thrust, it comes out, and then if you want it to go away, you let go. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And that's how you use the onboard landing parachute for the MiG 29.